Welcome back! I wish I could sing the welcome back song, but... Welcome back! Good morning! Twitch TV! It is Sunday morning! It's 6 a.m. Central Time. And here we are once again with Bioshock 2. We're not done with Bioshock 2! We're not going to play Protector's Trials, because that would be awful to watch. But we're going to play Minerva's Den. Because if I understand correctly, it is good. So, we've got a couple of more days, probably. Maybe a third. Maybe three more days of Bioshock 2. And then I'll have to make a real decision about what to go to. But right now, we're going to go back to Minerva's Den. Or we're going to go into Minerva's Den. Let me move the keyboard, which is the wrong keyboard. Once again, every day, that keyboard. And I'm going to click on Minerva's Den. I do not know if it's going to go into a download. If it goes into a download, boy, that could be really sucky. But we'll see. We'll see. Oh, there we go. It's already there. Okay, let's start Minerva's Den. Oh, this is gonna suck if I'm gonna have to reconfigure the controls again. Let's go medium. Mr. Ryan hired me to build a computer that could keep an entire city running on time. The Rapture Operational Data Interpreter Network. Folks call it the Thinker, for sure. Some splicers are resistant to certain elemental attacks, trade different plasmids and ammo on difficult enemies. Okay, this could suck. We're gonna get FMVs and stuff, or is it just gonna be dropping me right in? 1968 Rapture. The Rapture!
Subject Sigma is approaching Minerva's Den. He must not reach the Thinker. Detonate the tunnel!
Robot! Got that robot! Sometime later. Some indeterminate amount of time later. Yay, starfish! I got a starfish stuck on my face. You heard about that new starfish disease where they're tearing themselves apart? That's not good. Guess I got control. Is this something for me to pick up? Nope.
Hello, Mr. Sigma? Can you hear me? The name's Porter.
Porter.
Charles Milton Porter. Doc Tenenbaum tells me you're here to help us get the Thinker out of Rapture. It's not going to be easy, but nothing worth doing ever is. You should be able to get inside through an airlock.
Find Charles Milton Porter. Kinda sounds like Morgan Freeman. Morgan Freeman. It's the electric company. Well, alright, we've found our first airlock.
Minerva's den has been cut off from the rest of Rapture for some time, but not cut off from splicing. Don't let your guard down. The den's gone dark, but if you can reset the local power relay, I'll be able to get the juice flowing from here.
Key? Restore power to Minerva's den. Well, that's useful.
Mr. Porter, let me be the first to congratulate you on the founding of Rapture Central Computing. The great chain only grows stronger with each pair of hands laid upon it. I trust that you and I will choose to pull Rapture in the same direction.
Splish, splash, water. A little drill, Hugh. That doesn't appear to do me any good. Or that. Who's up there? Oh, money. Take the money. First you get the money. What's so dangerous about this? Oh, hello. Hello, lady.
Hello there. Welcome to Minerva's den, the home of Rapture's high technology.
Oops. I broke it. I broke it! I'm sorry! Sorry. Man, people leave a lot of money laying around, don't they? First aid. Hey, it remembered my buttons. Yay, remembering buttons.
What steps into Minerva's den? Porter's newest toy? He wants to think her for himself. But you see, old friend, the machine has chosen me.
Ominous music. Cue. That's a Vita Chamber. Let's just check around this side to make sure there's nothing I have missed. Porter Traitor. You're a Porter Traitor. You're a wizard, Harry Porter. Property of Reed Wall. Oh my. Oh!
Reed Wall. He and I founded Rapture Central Computing together, but the greedy bastard pushed me out years ago. The splicers, the security. He pulls the strings in Minerva's den now.
Okay, so I don't have another wrench. All I've got is telekinesis. Do I hack? What's this? Why can't I use health station? Okay, that's weird. I can't use El Amo Bandito either. I'm assuming that is a temporary situation. I gotta think eventually. another tape recorder.
Porter and I are partners, but he's wasting that machine. In off hours, I've been using it to predict the outcomes of baseball games, and it is incredibly accurate. Apply such equations to Rapture's markets. This thing is the money-making grail. But Porter, I have heard him feeding at recordings of his dead wife. The fool wants to turn the thinker into a person. I could not imagine a sadder fate for such a perfect machine.
An ion laser. Wonder what this does. Okay. It shoots. Big surprise.
Look at you, Sigma. You think that Porter is your ally, but the thinker knows better. The thinker knows.
Only the shadow knows. Oh boy. Oh my.
From self-opening doors to pneumatic delivery, Rapture Central Computing keeps life running smoothly.
Yay. Woo!
The power is rerouted. That should tip things in our favor. Head up to my office in the executive wing. I've got something you'll need. Hurry now.
Oh, okay, now I can... Now I can hack stuff. It had to be you. Let's hack.
What's the secret of Rapture Central Computing's success? The most advanced computing device in the world. The Thinker.
Nothing. Some Eve Hypno. I hear a garden. Oh, hey! Looky here! Security command! Take a terror, Rapture Security! Friendly bots! Enemy security, you know, friendly bots, or just follow blue ball and attack it. I guess I'm gonna need that if they're giving it to me this quick.
System. Divert bots, turrets, and cameras to attack where you choose. Send friendly bots on errands.
Okay. You have got to be kidding me. I did not even see that guy. I didn't even hear him, and I know better than to not listen for that now. I have no Adam. What is this? What are
those
you?
Those vacuum bots sucked up all sorts of things before they went on the fritz. Crack one open, and you might find something you can use.
Okay. Destroy them. Money! I found money in the vacuum bot. Shit. Oh. Go get her. Oh, whoa. Oh, he's shooting rockets. I didn't even notice. Wow. This is gonna suck if they're shooting rockets. Oh, stay away! Man, she is tough! Whoa. How many full frontal rocket blasts has she taken this far? Taking a bunch right to the noggin. Ouch! Hey, spear gun!
The Thinker's perfect equation has predicted your every move, Sigma. It knew you would be here. It knows where you will be next.
I fired this.
And it knows that you will fail.
There we go. Go get him.
Wall's become obsessed with perfecting his predictive equation. The Thinker can do plenty, but tell the future?
Thinks about six rockets? Wow.
The splicing calls him mad. Wall can rush here and wrap
Whoa, that guy's got one of those.
We'll make a copy of the Thinker and return it to the land of the living.
Lying down on the yard, are ya? Holy shit! How's it going, AK? You having a good morning?
Processes the equivalent of 12,000 encyclopedias every day? The Thinker works hard for Rapture.
Jeez. Look at these guys going at it. Does it turn him into a friendly mod if I do that? No, it doesn't turn him into friendly. Ow! Ow, stay away! Kill her. What are these? Nothing. Broken tubes! Oh, vacuum, no. Oh, this is the laser bot. Okay. Can see why this would take so long. Boy, they really, Ooh, spears. They want you to take your time, it looks like, in this one. Oh! Hello! Right in my face. Okay. Let's continue on. Let's go the direction it's actually telling me to go. Have you played this content? AK 46852.
That damn door on the fritz again? Somebody around here must have had one of those maintenance tools. I checked the machine room here in the executive wing.
Okay. What is up here? Find a hack tool. Something up there. Is that a hack tool? Hey, there it is. I guess it wants me to actually go that way, though. So let me go there. Ominous music.
The Thinker has shown me so much. My outlook was limited. Ball games and
Xbox server down.
Dollars and cents off. No, the numbers spiral out. They touch everything. Hidden within them lies a predictive algorithm for you, for me, for the destiny of the base allele to the stretch of a galaxy's arm. The thinker is destined to give birth to that crystalline equation, which determines all. I thought I knew its true purpose before. I thought Porter was the fool. Now I see. I was the fool all along.
I actually didn't even know about this content until I was looking at it, looking at the extra content on the title screen. I was like, oh, there is, and one of them, it looks more like a, like a time trial type of game or thing, and I was like, well, that's not really content that I want to play through on a cast, but I was like, oh, this is actually storyline. I figure that'll work.
Tool should come in handy. Head back up to my office.
Figure that'd work pretty well. Ooh. Ooh, okay, hang on. I have an auto hack dart and a regular. Let's go with the regular. Successful! Whoops. Wrong one. What's this? Hacker's Delight. Okay. I was hoping it'd be something a little more exciting than that, but I guess it was still worth it. Moving on! Why'd that door do that? Oh, because I gotta hack that door. Gotcha.
Minerva's den is mine. You think you can hack your way to the Tinker? You're welcome to try.
You're welcome to try.
I resign.
Shit.
Watch out!
Rapture depends on the Thinker every day. Dispatching trains, connecting your phone calls, and keeping the air fresh. The Thinker, the most helpful machine
in Rapture. Well,
that works.
Ooh! He's still shooting. Daggone! They really want you to play this slowly, don't they? It's an interesting idea to kind of slow you down in the game for DLC content. There's a lot of bodies you can't loot, too. It's all so strange. Someone's got a shotgun. I'd like a shotgun, please.
Muffled machines.
Let's stay right here.
I don't.
Well, that didn't work too well. I mean, I guess she still died, but I was hoping not to get hit. So much for that plan. What a hack. Oh. I wonder if that one was put there or was there all the time. Remote hack. Okay, now the thing I've not done in this game very well, which is like pick up like canisters and throw them at enemies. I think that's the thing I'm gonna have to learn to do in this this hack, because, or not hack, DLC, because, it started me with telekinesis, and that's about it.
Wall splicers haven't gotten into my office thanks to the Thinker's security. I'm giving you top-level access now. Alright? Beginning scan.
He doesn't... CM Porter does not sound like Morgan Freeman. He sounds like Barack Obama. That's who he sounds like.
Designation. Sigma.
He sounds like Barack Obama. Is Barack Obama?
Sorry I can't be there to meet you in person. You've seen the state of the den these days. It's the Thinker that's important now, though. I need you to get to the computer core and print a hard copy of the Thinker's machine code. Core accesses and operations. There's an ops access punch card hidden in the compartment under my desk there. Grab the card and head for ops.
Hey, look for the ops punch card thingy.
Porter's time is done, friend. And now you collude with this traitor to steal the Thinker away from me? Sigma must be removed from the equation.
Ah, crap. Ah, Porter, crap.
Deploy defenses.
Oh, boy. God, I missed. Hey, great! Well, I can pick up desks! Dang it! Die! You're dead! Woo!
Wall. He was a brilliant engineer.
It's some weird
eye to eye once,
artifacts ago, on the
but
screen.
The splicing made him paranoid, delusional. He'd murder us both to keep the Thinker here.
What?
That first year in London working for Turing, I didn't see Pearl much.
An involved fireman?
Day and night in a government compound, building a computer to crack the Enigma machine. Pearl got pretty fed up with me. I didn't pay her heed. And then one night, I'm out in that complex, and the Blitz starts falling. Next morning, I came home to find nothing but ashes where I last saw her. Nothing but ashes.
Huh. I just noticed that there's a big splotch of oil. I wonder if running him into that... Aw, Babbage. Aw, the poor cat. Running him into that oil would cause a conflagration. Of course, I don't think that's really gonna maybe help kill a guy that's already fire. Fire-based. Auto-hack. Ooh, Walking Inferno. Less damage from fire and inflict more. That's good. Gonna need that. Little bit of history here. Look at this. You got this Alan Turing note about cracking the Enigma machine and that he helped on it. That's interesting. That's interesting. I hear tacking. Shit! Oh god! Oh god, throw that! I don't think there's any security bots. Hang on, hang on! Maybe spear. Let's go with spear. Oh! Took him out. One shot. Boom! Count it.